एंड दोज हु हैव फिनिश्ड द होमवर्क कैन चेक देयर सॉल्यूशन फ्रॉम दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर वन फर्स्ट पार्ट फाइंड द नेचर ऑफ रूट्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. नेचर ऑफ रूट्स मतलब हमको सिर्फ ये फाइंड करना है कि रियल रूट्स है, इक्वल रूट्स है या नो रियल रूट्स है. नेचर ऑफ रूट्स का मतलब सिर्फ इतना ही है. देन इफ रियल रूट्स एग्जिस्ट फाइंड देम. और अगर रियल रूट्स एग्जिस्ट करते हैं तो उनको फाइंड करना है. ओके, दैट मींस कि बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी ग्रेटर देन जीरो और इक्वल टू जीरो है तो हमको रूट्स फाइंड करना है. फर्स्ट इक्वेशन इज टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स प्लस फाइव इक्वल्स टू जीरो. यश यस यश अनम्यूट योर माइक एंड टेल मी व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी एंड सी. यश अनम्यूट योर माइक एंड टेल मी व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी सी. ओके हार्दिक यू टेल मी व्हाट इज वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी सी. हार्दिक
मैम 2 - 3 and 5.
ओके 2 - 3 and 5. ओके सो वी विल चेक व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ डिटरमिनेंट बाय दिस वैल्यूज. वी हैव टू जस्ट चेक बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी दैट इज डिस्क्रिमिनेंट. सो माइनस थ्री द होल स्क्वायर माइनस फोर टू इंटू फाइव दैट इज नाइन माइनस एट फाइव ज 40. इट इज माइनस 31. सो वील राइट नो रियल roots exist. That's it. Okay? We don't have to do anything further because we यहाँ पे answer कब निकालना है जब real roots हो. So first part, if anybody else wants to copy and if you have not done the homework, copy this. Next question. Part 2. 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 equals to 0. Yes, Harini, what is value of A, B, C?
Ma'am, A is 3, B is minus 4 root 3 and C is plus 4.
Okay. Now we find discriminant B square minus 4AC minus 4 root 3 the whole square minus 4 into 3 into 4. So 4 root 3 the whole square means 4 root 3 into 4 root 3. As both are negative, so their product will be positive. 4 4s are 16 into 3. 16 3s are 48. 4 4s are 16 into 3, 48. So D is coming 0. What can we say about the nature of roots? Equal roots. And we have to, if equal roots are there, still they are real. So we'll find the answer real and equal roots. We can write this way. Putting the quadratic formula minus b plus or minus under root b square minus 4ac, I can write under root d by 2a, that is minus of minus 4 root 3, so it will be plus plus or minus 0 upon 2 into 3. Okay, so it is 4 root 3 by 2 into 3, so it is 2 upon root 3. Repeated roots 2 root 3 comma 2 root 3. Okay, equal roots will be there. Copy this. Third part. 2x square minus 6x plus 3 equals to 0. Okay. Avni, what is value of A, B, C?
A is 2, B is minus 6 and C is 3.
Okay. Is square minus 4ac, b square is minus 6 the whole square minus 4 into 2 into 3, so 36 minus 24. Okay, so it is 12. Okay, now finding the, as it is positive means real and distinct roots, so we have to find the roots also. Minus b plus or minus under root d by 2a, that is 6 plus or minus under root 12 by 2 into 2. So 6 plus or minus under root 12 can further be written as 2, 6, 2, 3, 3, 1. So it will be 2 root 3 by 4. So 6 plus 2 root 3 by 4 and 6 minus 2 root 3 by 4. So it will be 3 plus root 3 by 2 and 3 minus root 3 by 2. These are the roots. What we have done? We have taken 2 common from the numerator and from denominator and cancelled it. And in both the cases, so these are the answers. Now, you can copy this. Then coming to question number 2. Find the values of k for each of the following quadratic equation so that they have 2 equal roots. Okay. Question 2. We have to find the value of k and what is given? That they have equal roots. Okay. So we'll first of all put the condition of equal roots. B square minus 4ac equals to 0. Okay. We can write this way. 4 equal roots. Okay. And a is 2. B is k. And c is 3. So it will be k square minus 4 into 2 into 3. Or k square equals to 4 to the 8. 3 is 24. Or k equals to under root 24. Okay. While finding a square root, you should always remember that you have to take both positive and negative sign. Okay. 6. And we can write actually this way. So it is 2 root 6. Okay. So k is plus or minus 2 root 6. This is the answer. Is it clear? It is kx into x minus 2 plus 6 equals to 0. So kx square minus 2kx plus 6 equals to 0. Okay. Now, Himani, you tell me what is the value of A, what is the value of B, and what is the value of C?
A is equals to k. B is equals to minus 2k.
Okay.
And C is equals to 6.
Okay. Now, we have to find the value of K for equal roots. So, B square minus 4AC equals to 0. B square means minus 2K the whole square minus 4K into 6 equals to 0. Okay. So, it is 4K square minus 24K equals to 0. Okay. Whenever you will get this type of condition, पहले कॉमन लेना है. डोंट मूव दिस थिंग ऑन द अदर साइड. और एक के कैंसिल कर दोगे तो एक रूट एक के की वैल्यू कम आएगी. इसलिए हमेशा दोनों को एक साइड ही रखना है और इसमें से कॉमन लेना है. सो आई एम टेकिंग 4k कॉमन. सो इट इज k माइनस 6 इक्वल्स टू 0. नाउ व्हाट आर द वैल्यूज ऑफ k? K इक्वल्स टू 0 और k इक्वल्स टू 6. दिस इज द आंसर. ओके. एक कॉमन मिस्टेक जो सब स्टूडेंट्स करते हैं वो ये है कि 4k स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू 24k करके k और k कट कर देते हैं और k इक्वल्स टू 6 ले आते हैं. तो ओनली वन आंसर दे गेट एंड द अदर आंसर दे मिस. सो डोंट डू दिस मिस्टेक. वुड टेक कॉमन फ्रॉम बोथ द टर्म्स एंड देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ k. ओके. Yes, question 3. Is it possible to design a rectangular mango grove whose length is twice its breadth and area is 800 meter square? So basically they are saying length is twice its breadth. So let breadth equals to x, length equals to 2x, and area is 800 meter square. So area is length into breadth is 800. Okay. So 2x into x equals to 800 or 2x square minus 800 equals to 0. Okay. If it is possible to obtain real roots for this value of x, then it is possible to design a rectangular root. Okay. Value of a is 2, value of b is 0, and value of c is minus 800. So now x equals to minus b plus or minus under root b square minus 4ac by 2a. So basically it will be 800 into 8. So it is under root 6400 positive. Under root 6400 means 80 is the root, 80 by 4, that is equal to 20, 20. This will be the two roots. So as we are getting, okay, so a value of x is this, okay, 20. So breadth is 20 meters and length is 40 meters. So yes, it is possible to get to design a rectangular mango groove whose length is twice its breadth, okay, and x is, that means breadth is 20 meters, okay, and length is 2x, that is equal to 40 meters. These are the answers, okay. Question 4. Is the following situation possible? If so, determine their present ages. The sum of ages of two friends is 20 years. So let age of first friend is x and age of second friend. What will be the age of second friend? 20 minus x. If sum of their ages 20 hai, to ek ki age x hogi, to dusre ki 20 minus x hogi. 4 years ago, the product of their ages was 48. 4 years ago, age of first friend is 4x minus 4. And 4 years ago, age of second friend is 20 minus x minus 4. Now it is said that product of their ages is 20 minus x minus 4 ko hum 16 minus x likh sakte hain, is equal to 48. Okay, now is it possible, means is wali equation ko solve karke real roots obtain ho sakte hain kya? This is the question actually. So solve this equation. When you will multiply this both equations with this both terms by this distributive law, you will get this equation. I guess everybody got this equation. Now we will check whether we are getting real roots or not. So first of all, we'll just check D. D is coming B square minus 4AC. So that is equal to B square means minus 20 square minus 4, A is 1 and C is 112. So it is 400 minus 4 to the 8, 2, 4 to the 8, 4, 1, 4 to the 8, 4 ones are 4 and 4 ones are 4. Okay. So 400 minus 4, 48. So B, D is coming less than 0. Okay. If D is coming less than 0, that means no real roots exist and this situation is not possible. Okay, so we can write as D is negative, no real roots exist and the given situation is not possible. Is it clear? Just type Y in the chat box if it is clear. Given perimeter equals to 80 meter and area equals to 400 meter square. Okay. It is given. Now let length equals to x. Okay. Area 400 meter square means length into breadth is 400 length is x, so x into b is 400. So breadth is 400 upon x. Okay. So we can write length is x and breadth is 400 upon x. Okay. Now perimeter is 2 into l plus b. Okay. It is given for a perimeter is 80. 2, l is x, breadth is 400 upon x. So 80 equals to 2 into x square plus 400 upon x. We'll solve this equation. So I'm rewriting this again here in on next slide. So 80 into x equals to 2 into x square plus 400, or 80x equals to 2x square plus 800. 2x square minus 80x plus 800 equals to 0. Dividing entire equation by 2. So this will be 40x plus 400 equals to 0. Okay. Now, a is 1, b is minus 40, and c is 400. Okay. Finding the value of d, first of all, b square minus 4ac. So b square is minus 40 the whole square minus 4 into a is 1 and c is this. Okay. 40 square is 1600. 4 fours are 1600. That is 0. That means real and equal roots will be there. So x equals to minus b plus or minus under root d by 2a. That is equal to 40 plus or minus 0 upon 2 into 1. So it is 20 comma 20. Both roots will be 20 comma 20. Okay. So what is the answer? Is it possible to design a rectangular park? Yes. And dimensions will be 20 comma 20. This is the answer. 20 meter comma 20 meter.